Okay. Let's begin. I'm seeing a romance.
Okay.
I'm seeing the initials JM monogrammed on his pillowcases.
Are you kidding me? You slept with Jason?
Oh.
So.
You know, I always thought I was a little psychic.
Are you doing the reading or?
No.
Just put your hands on the
table.
You will fall in love. It's gonna be unlike anything you've ever experienced. It'll be a wedding and a family.
You okay? I
got this feeling. I'm not supposed to see my own future. This never happened before.
I was married with a kid.
No way.
You have to, like, talk to people to get married.
This is a happy thing. Why are you fighting that?
You have been my psychic since I was in seventh grade.
Bitch, don't age me like that.
Okay. Relationships have been impossible for me.
This is me high-fiving an elephant's paw.
Oh, what's that like?
It's kind of hard to explain, but it's like when two people...
You know as well as I do that the future always shows up, whether you want it to or not.
Hi! I'm the new neighbor, Jesse.
Don't worry, babe. I saved the heavy boxes for you.
Ben!
Maggie!
Hi!
What are you doing here?
I live here.
I live here. Now, with Jesse.
I did not see that coming.
It's no picnic raising a psychic. No woman needs her teen daughter forecasting her hot flashes like the weather report.
Mm, that was actually helpful.
I saw myself ending up with Ben. I was wrong, and I end up alone.
There are some perks to being single.
Ooh, wow. I haven't gotten tongue in a while.
That being said, it sounds like a nightmare, and I wouldn't wish it on my worst enemy.
Your problem is, you can see the future, but you never see past it.
What's past the future?
Hope, honey.
This is gonna be good.